the monstrosity that lives here. We call this a granadilla. It is a giant passion. Most of the people call it giant passion because it looks like a passion inside. It's one of the biggest fruits I've ever seen in my life. You can mistake it for a pumpkin. It's one hell of a big fruit. They call it a granadilla. It's a two-in-one fruit. It tastes like a watermelon and a passion at the same time.